to go up in it. I'll be sorry, you know how you need to be.
Good morning, man.
What's up, bro?
Cleaned up, man.
Oh, mate, should have seen it. It was amazing. Beautiful poached eggs.
I'm gonna boil it. That's a new method I just found out. I'm 23 years old, I never thought about it.
Bruh. Nice on Terrence.
Tim, what do you look like?
Huh?
I feel like everyone's been naked but you.
Always.
Just say, I'll wash my hands.
Damn, what the hell? You and Terrence look identical in that side pose. Wait, did you guys see that? Bro, that looks like Terrence. That's so stupid. What the fuck? What? Boom. Dude, no, literally, Terrence, take your shirt off. Wait, Mas, no, come here. No. Come here. Dude, they have the same shape, everything, just on that side pose.
What, this one?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Their nipples are identical.
What? What are you talking about?
Off, bros?
Terrence, you go as well. Oh. Same time.
Yeah! What?
That's fucking buzzy. Same like stature, height.
Let's go. Ready? I'm ready.
You know what I'm real mad about?
What?
Bro, you know I didn't even drink a sip of that coffee yet.
What, get the key?
Sure.
And I found my watch, right? Buzzy is far.
The tanning always runs late. Even the show's always gonna run late. And that's why Mike was a little bit like, eh, it was 30 minutes ago, it's fine. Because they already had the same experience yesterday at the base tan already. So it's, yeah, it's really no surprise.
You know, some oats and some chicken.
The chicken.
I didn't have any Tupperware, so I had to improvise. I didn't bring any down with me.
To pour everything, man.
Coffee.
Yeah, it's okay, coffee, man. Right, so what was wrong with that vibe when it was tanning, man?
Everyone's too serious.
Everyone's too serious, man.
I hated it.
Everyone's too serious.
I couldn't deal with it.
I think everyone was just like peacocking, bro.
Yeah. No, I agree. It's, yeah. And that's what I really want to do with, you know, like bodybuilding. Like being in the sport for so long, I feel like I really just want to deconstruct that, you know? Like, because that's not what it's about. Different as a coach this time because I'm not tan. I'm kind of just in like regular clothing. And I feel like the people there like can't connect with me because I'm just in regular clothing. Whereas if I'm usually tanned up, like, you know, it's fine. Oh, yeah. Like,
well,
I'm
feeling that. How many comps have you done? You can start talking about the comp and what you've done, what you've
eaten. Yeah, like, you know, I can then force my friendship on people, which is what I'm good at. But like, I feel like today was just a little bit more intimidating because, you know, I wasn't an athlete. So that kind of vibe backstage, that's exactly what it's like. Which is why I'm like really happy, you know, with Kingston being there. And I've kind of drilled it into the boys that, you know, like bodybuilding should be fun.
Train chest on a Saturday.
Fuck you.
This is Bubbles and this is Buffles. We're the Powerpuff Girls and he's the adopted brother.
Tan?
Fuck
it. Okay, Tan looks like a fucking Terrence actually.
Have you got like a double enough coat?
Hey, Tim, how have you
Terrence, man. Terrence, holy fucking shit.
How do like, I get so
he,
orange?
He looks natural. He looks normal.
Oh, what the heck?
Exactly. Exactly.
Just drive into the car.
Yeah, so the reason why I asked you that coaching question is, you know, how do I keep that energy up? Is because I don't think there's anything bad this morning. They were just a little bit off. I don't usually like to go by feel, but like that was the overall vibe. Like, I get that they're tired and it's morning and stuff, but I don't know. I feel like I could sense a bit of nerves. I don't know if you could.
Yeah, well, if they're nervous, that means they care about it.
Yeah, of course.
You know, that's that's actually a good sign that they're nervous. Yeah, but they're thinking about it, and everyone deals with that in their own way. You know what I'm saying?
Mm. Just patient now, just waiting to get out there.
Just the eagerness to get on stage.
pretty much.
That whole break?
Yeah.
Very hungry still, as always.
What's happening with the athletes at the moment?
They're just going through a briefing in there.
I just wanna see everything real quick. Yeah, just hit me with all the poses. Yeah. Perfect, yeah. I'm literally just looking at this competition right now and see how we can outpose it. Once you hit that pose, hit the transition fast, right? Get into it, hook, and then don't waste your time in the transition.
That's what means to Z, yeah.
Both of them. Because as soon as you hit those poses, you're going to be looking in and the other people are going to take the time out.
So you, yeah, I got you.
Yeah, on the jump. Yeah. And everyone, during their words, when you're
ready. You want me to drink water or no?
Yeah, definitely. How much water do
you want? 200. All of the citrulline, like 200, like 200.
I have like at least 200
now.
Go, Terrence!
Let's go, Terrence!
There's no such
thing. Sing along!
Not the words, come on!
Practice this, come on! Karaoke! Come on! Baby, let me
when I wake, I fumble and twist till the truth starts to click. There's so much space in this bed. These sheets go from hers, dreams of your smile. I don't want to be just a memory. Strong now, I gotta show you how I love you like I've never ever loved somebody. I'll give you things you didn't even know you wanted. Don't tell me that it's not enough. My time is up, you're over us, cause I think I might do.
Let's go, Mike.
Number 18, Timothy Lee. In third place, number 3, Terrence Adam.
Good shot, Terrence. Let's go, Terrence! Yo! Squid Lion!
That was mad.
See, man. Yo, I'm so proud of you.
Seriously, like, for you to come off stage with, you know,
man, like, honest.
With like how hard you've had it with work as well, yep. Man, like, honestly, bro, I'm so proud of you.
Thanks, man, appreciate it. I like you did the coaching, man, so like,
wouldn't it happen without your hard work? I also don't really understand this, because he cheated like 3-4 times a week. The last week he didn't even go to any training. Like, I'm just confused as to how this happened today.
Sometimes you just don't have to question anything.
High five, bro.
Time, you know, and once you do your homework in time, like when things don't go according to plan, you still come away with really good results.
And just have fun, you know. Yeah. I think that was the biggest thing for me. Like,
then you really look like you had fun out there.
So, yeah. That was really nice. So much fun, like backstage.
Especially with the routine, man.
Yeah, man.
Well, what song was it? Tell the camera what song was it.
1,000 miles.
They don't judge the routine. It's like, don't be fooled. The routine was retarded.
What's up, bro?
Lloyd?
Nah.
Bro, I'm so proud of you today, man.
Hey, no, that's okay. Dude, whatever placing that you did today doesn't.
Man, you did well, man.
Yeah.
First comp, bro.
Yeah, that's true.
Honestly, that doesn't take away from how you look. You have to remember that.
I feel like I should have placed the men's physique, like, on the record, but we good, bro.
Hey, look, we just gotta review it and see what happened, man. Like, yeah, and sometimes, yeah, you know, you don't know what the judges are looking for as well.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, but don't let the placings.
They told me I need to come in more full. Is that like what I need? I just need to be more full.
So good out there. Like, it doesn't take away from your physique, and that's something that, you know, because I know that you had such high expectations. Oh, here we are, bro. I'm so proud of you.
Yeah,
this time, man, I think they're just looking for size a little bit more.
So it's just lame,
but sixth place out of a huge lineup for classic.
Well, how many guys did it cost? Like, way more than last year, bro.
I think there was like 12. So you should be happy.
Yeah, straight up, bro.
Man, you look so good.
Love it, man.
Feel it.
Yeah. Well, bro.
Enjoy it, bro.
The well, bro. I told you I am a little bit biased.
Look at this, bro. Hey, congratulations, by
thanks,
the way.
Bro. Appreciate it.
As well. Hey, thanks, no, thanks, Michael's here. Michael's here.
Yeah, I mean, I got moved into the middle, so I mean, happy with the outcome, so that was good.
Yeah, man, yeah, that was dope.
But you said it, but yeah, biased, though.
Help me.
I am biased, yeah. It's because you gave me that Krispy Kreme one time.
Yeah. Everyone was just trying to, like, just head down, waiting for the results to come.
Yeah, we felt like that at the time one place.
Yeah, bro, it's
so
rough.
Trying to, like, psych people out.
Tired everyone out. Yeah.
It's on the record.
He took someone else's medal.
It was in my bag. Stop eating people's medals, bro.
Let's get some food, man.
Look at Michael, doesn't even give a shit. We got McDonald's, we got 3 pizza clubs, we got fried chicken.
As a coach, winning isn't always about winning just on the stage. You also have to win emotionally, spiritually, and in all other levels of your life.
Deep, deep.
What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go down there. I'm outside Altitude Gravity. There's another Chinese restaurant. These places are Chinese restaurants everywhere. This is awesome. Okay, keep going. I got 52 Alexander. I got a bump on the left.
Bro, this guy's autistic.
Middle's that, bro?
They're in the car, bro. I had to pack them, bro. I had to pack them. They're too heavy to carry around, bro. Dangling all over the place, mate. I've got the overalls as well.
Signs of a champion, man.
You know what, bro? I'm also important in this vlog.
No, you ain't.
I am.
No, you ain't.
I am important. My mum said so.